who just got killed.
Goddamn, this place is swarming with reds. I almost didn't make it.
But you did.
Yeah, I almost bought it out of the place. Didn't know the reds were so handy with the sniper rifle. So, what's the situation? We clear to blow the hell out of this place?
Yeah, let's go.
I got your six.
Wait, so it's air ammo, huh? Rendezvous. Destroy all three artillery guns. This one must be the explosive charges are for. In that case, since I have another gun with me. AR time! Something that's going to be in there, so I'm going to go that way.
We're crossing that pipe. Here I thought I was the
one. Shut up, you. I can do it. I got this. Let's see. Health refill. At least any lost health would have been made up, so no problem. Let's go, guys. So even it being a simulator that you can die in, I don't know how exhilarating it would be just like doing everything on the side of a cliff.
Come on.
No! Damn it! I had it. Something about it. Okay, good call on the death there. Now I need ammo. Better be ammo in that shack or whatever the hell it is over there. Shit.
I'm on this one.
I'm gonna hide. try and it's not gonna work. One of 10 pieces of intel. Oh, those are extras. Holotape. Got all in here? Just that stuff?
Oops. Molly, I hope this tape gets to you. Some way, somehow. You know what happened. Early reports weren't bullshit. Chinese are here. As in, they're invading Anchorage in force, right now. This is the real deal. It makes Pearl Harbor look like an academy exercise. I've never seen so many goddamn warships. Sergeant Lowry has ordered the platoon to assemble in the mess in 15 minutes. The plan is to dig in on the cliffs and slow the Chinese advance until the civilian contractors can evacuate. And then... then we hold the line for as long as we can. I talked to Durney, Cielo, and Dallas. We all agreed, surrender is not an option. I never told you, but that night in Cleveland, on the Ferris wheel, that was when I fell in love with you. Goodbye, Molly. I'm sorry. This is Private First Class Henry Hodges, signing out.
Huh. What a guy. Didn't want to go too far, I didn't want to have gunfire in the middle of the text. Cave Passage. Where does the local map tell me to go? Let's see where it goes. Maybe it'll take me behind wherever those guys were. Invadicon. Danger. Shit, they're all in the bunkers. Probably not good. I set my Gauss Rifle to sleep, didn't I? Come on. Come on, stand up.
I'm on this.
Okay.
Ah!
shitty. Just go down there. Got one of them. Screw that shit.